Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic about meme TikTok. So let's get started. There's a new word on the blog that everyone using on TikTok. You may have heard it already on the video sharing app, as the term has recently risen to prominence. So where does it come from and what does it actually mean? Where does a bow come from? The popularity of the word a bow actually started on TikTok thanks to a song. It's a twist on a little known rap called Blow the Whistle by 10 Smoke. In it, a singer is heard saying, "He told me throw it back above." Some people also appear to be confused about the pronunciation. It's said the same way as if mourning for someone. So I had to do a bow before the queen. It seems most TikTokers don't really know about what above means themselves. Many have taken to simply using it as they see fit, mainly using the song in the background. The most popular claim is that roughly means something along the lines of wow or demon. So it's a term to express joke. According to Urban Dictionary, it is a Turkish term. Thought if you read comments on TikTok, some dispute this. It's a word that is also said to be popular in Swedish slang. Other we expect to see and hear a lot more of it on the platform going forward. In other news, Apple has become the first company to hit a stock market valuation of $3 trillion. Popular Twitch creator Slicker has been banned from the platform after sharing nude imagery of video streamer Amortnet, and interest users have been urged to check their online accounts against one of 2021 host cyber threats. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.